Leonard Coffer here for you, Jams, and today we're going to do a little journey through history, looking at some songs written by Rodgers and Hart, Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart, that have been forgotten, and I think they're worth at least understanding the history of one of these great songs. So we're going to start with 1933, and throughout the 20s and the early 30s, Rodgers and Hart were one of the biggest things going on Broadway in New York. They had hit after hit after hit after hit after hit. And all their friends were moving to Hollywood to make money in this new medium, the talking pictures, the musicals. And so in 33, Rodgers and Hart packed up their bags and moved to Los Angeles. And one of the early films they wrote some music for was Hollywood Party. And they were going to have this song, Prayer, be in the movie Hollywood Party. And it was going to be sung by Jean Harlow. And she was an aspiring actress, of course, and wanted to be an actress in Hollywood. And so here's her song asking for help to become an actress in Hollywood. See if you recognize it. Oh Lord, if you ain't busy up there, I ask your help with a prayer. So please don't give me the air. Oh Lord, I wanna see Garbo in person with Gable when they're rehearsing, while some director is cursing. I wanna open my eyes at 7 and find I'm standing in the Golden Gate and walking right into my movie heaven, while some executive tells me I'm great. Oh Lord, I know how friendly you are, so if I'm not going too far, be nice and make me a star. That's right, the classic song Blue Moon first started out life as a completely different song with a completely different set of lyrics for the 1933 movie Hollywood Party. And this was a very odd movie. It was just a bunch of musical sequences and comedy sequences strung together. Had Laurel and Hardy and the Three Stooges and Mickey Mouse and who knows all else appeared in this party, this movie. 7 different directors, it's rumored, although none are credited. Just a real mashup. But the song wasn't used, and as far as anyone knows, has never been professionally recorded. So the next year, they were making a film called Manhattan Melodrama. And they said, you know, we like that song, so why don't you resurrect that song? But we need new lyrics for this movie, Manhattan Melodrama. We need a title song for Manhattan Melodrama. So here's the title song for Manhattan Melodrama. Act 1, you gulp your coffee and run into the subway you crowd. Don't breathe, it isn't allowed. Act 2, the boss is yelling at you. You feel so frightened and cowed. Don't breathe, it isn't allowed. The rows of skyscrapers are like a canyon. The sun is hidden beneath a stony shroud. 8 million people and not one companion. Don't speak to anyone, it isn't allowed. Act 3, you hate the sight of Broadway. It's just that kind of a play, Manhattan Melodrama. Unfortunately, this didn't make it into the movie. They decided that They didn't need a title song for Manhattan Melodrama. But they still liked the tune, so they said, can you please write us another set of lyrics for this same movie, Manhattan Melodrama, which then went from being sung by the lead to being sung by Shirley Ross, who was, as was common back in those musicals, she performed this song in the movie as a nightclub singer. And she performed it as a torch song, and I think of all the lyrics for Blue Moon, of course, that's the song we're talking about. I think of all the lyrics for Blue Moon, these are my favorite. I think they're much better lyrics than the pop song, but not as popular, obviously. No, the subject matter is not quite as popular. So here, and you can find this Shirley Ross song called Prayer, or actually, the first one was called Prayer. This one, I'm not sure what the title is. The Bad in Every Man. That's what the title is. The Bad in Every Man. Apologize for that. You can find this one on YouTube. You can find Shirley Ross singing The Bad in Every Man on YouTube. And I think it's just a marvelous song. So here we go. Oh, Lord, what is the matter with me? I'm just permitted to see the bad in every man. Oh Lord, I could be good to a lover, but then I always discover the bad in every man. They like to tell you that they love you only, and you believe it so you'll know you're wrong. A little hall room can be so lonely, and the night can be so long. Oh Lord, perhaps I'll alter my plan and overlook if I can. What's the matter with me? I'm just permitted to see the bad in every man. I think those are just fantastic lyrics. So there you have three forgotten songs, all to the same tune, Blue Moon. And of course, later that same year, the same producers who were working with them on these three prior versions said, you know, that's a really good tune. Let's see if we can write some pop lyrics to it. So Hart wrote a fourth set of lyrics, Blue Moon, the lyrics we all know. And shortly thereafter, Rodgers and Hart gave up the Hollywood scene and moved back to Broadway. So Blue Moon, you might have noticed while I was playing, you might have heard, I don't think you could see, that I was playing a C and A minor, a D minor, and a G7. Now, what we think of as the 50s progression uses an F. Now this Blue Moon, or in this case, the Prayer, which was the first of these four versions, is the first song that people are aware of that used this four chord progression extensively. And while it was 1933, this has become known as the 50s progression. So many 50s and 60s songs are based on this same progression, and it's interesting to note that in the original it was a little more complex because it used two minor chords, C, A minor, D minor, and G7. That got simplified to an F in the 50s progression. But there you go, there's three forgotten songs from Richard Rodgers and Lorenz Hart. This is Leonard Koffer for Uke Jams. See you next time.